Hi, I'm Doug Goldstein. Today I'm going to answer the question, can bonds increase income from your investment portfolio? If you have any questions about what you hear in today's episode, please be sure to get in touch with me. My email address is doug@profile-financial.com. And of course, if you have questions about handling your U.S. brokerage or IRA accounts from overseas, you can reach me at doug@profile-financial.com. A retired widow met with me last week to discuss how to increase income from her investment portfolio. I reviewed her account and made some suggestions for restructuring her investments to get predictable income. We spoke about bonds, and here's why. Bonds pay a set amount on a fixed schedule. So if you're looking for predictable income, bonds may work for you. A bond's interest rate is often commensurate with the level of risk. If you buy a, quote, high-yield bond, which is often called a junk bond, you get a higher interest rate than if you buy a high-quality bond. A well-designed portfolio incorporates different types of bonds in order to diversify risk and maximize returns, and, most importantly, it reflects the risk tolerance of the client. One of the things you can do is build what's called a bond ladder. Another way to diversify risk while creating a predictable income stream is to use this technique called bond laddering. This means that you buy a series of bonds with successive maturities, such as 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 years. When the first bond matures at the end of the first year, you reinvest the principal in a new 5-year bond at the then prevailing interest rate. The following year, when the next issues mature, you do the same thing. This way, you have an ongoing dependable return. You can customize the rungs of your ladder, that's the amounts of money you wish to invest. You can customize the height, meaning the longer and shorter term investments. And of course, you can customize materials, like the types of bonds, you know, corporate or government bonds. You can customize all of this to suit your own personal needs and risk tolerance. Bonds do have risks, so be sure to speak to your financial advisor or get in touch with my office to determine which specific bonds might be right for you. I've also got 2 videos on bond ladders which you might like. Watch the 2 short videos about creating a bond ladder at www.profile-financial.com/bond-ladder. Again, that's www.profile-financial.com/bond-ladder. If you have investments in the United States or are interested in receiving dependable income from your portfolio, call my office at 02-624-2788 here in Jerusalem. If you have any questions or comments, please get in touch with me. My email address is doug@profile-financial.com. And don't forget, before investing in anything, be sure to read our full disclosure at www.profile-financial.com/disclosure.